lightweight title. It is 3x2 rounds and is sponsored by Consort Food, Top Man Cafe. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome into our blue corner the challenger for the title this evening. Please welcome Warren Page!
Jackson boxing out of the red corner, Warren Page out of blue. For the purposes of identification,
come on, Jay!
Jackson has the gold trim on those white trunks. As a novice title fight, but both lads look pretty tidy in the early action.
Come on, Jay! Come on, Jay!
There's a nice roll from Joe Jackson, misses with a left hook counter. There's a right hand, lead right hand from Warren Page. Looking to draw a mistake and throw that lead right hand again, Warren Page.
Come on, Jay!
Threatened to the left hook there. There's the left hook. That's what Joe Jackson was looking for. Maybe arguably a little bit too much posturing, but not enough punching. Given the fact we've got a 3-2 here, you've got to get your shots off, do your work. There's a good a good lead right hand from Warren Page, followed by an attempted right uppercut to end the first round. Need to be a tad busier in this second round if they're serious about lifting this novice lightweight title tonight.
Come on, Jay!
Warren Page looks like he favours the right hand. There you go. And again. And again, that's three straight right hands. Eye-catching right hands from Warren Page. Misses with the fourth. And again he connects. It's pretty simple stuff, but it's working for him. There's a right hand back from Jay Jackson.
Come on, Jay!
There's a decent right hand from Jay Jackson again, evening things up a tad. The right hand from Warren Page. Warren Page is loading up with the right hand. Not loading up, he's just throwing maybe too many right hands without a jab. Or a feint or a touch.
Come on, Jay! Come on,
Jay! Please move away from ringside. Please move away from ringside.
Come on, Jay! Come on, Jay!
For security reasons, please move away from ringside.
Come on, Jay!
Tries a right hand again there, but Jackson gets underneath it with a little dip and again.
Come on, Jay!
I just think he needs to be busier, Jay Jackson. He's well supported behind me. I can hear the invocation from his fans, but I think he needs to let his hands go a little bit more.
There's the left hook. Come on, Jay! Come on, Jay!
Some of the problems sometimes in a three-round fight is when you're letting your opponent hold the center of the ring and look like the governor. Sometimes the body language and the sense of dominance is enough to get you home. Well, that was a close round. I will give it to Warren Page. Just my opinion, of course. With it, the novice title. It's a decent left hook from Jay Jackson. And the uppercut inside.
Come on, Jay! Come on, Jay!
Step the shot well there. Avoids the uppercut well. Got a good defence, Jay Jackson. I just have not certain at times he's letting his hands go enough.
Come on, Jay!
was a big right hand, and Spencer Alton has waved it off in the final round. His fans won't be happy, but the referee errs on the side of safety always, and he's in there, he's got the best view of anybody. There's no complaints from Jay Jackson or his corner, it's fair to say. And to be fair, there's no complaints from the fans either. Nice to see. He'll live to fight another day. One punch can change it all. You've seen it here.
Let's have some pictures out here.